When Superstorm Sandy devastated the East Coast in 2012, water utilities were hit hard. Almost 700 drinking water and wastewater utilities were affected across 11 states, leaving millions without water or under boil water advisories. Climate is changing, and water utilities need to take actions now to adapt to these impacts and increase their resilience. In the small community of Waynesboro, Tennessee, population 3,000, flooding had severely impacted both infrastructure and operations at the drinking water treatment facility.
We're taking a very proactive stance at securing not just the water plant, but our lines, our hydrants, the backflow devices, the tanks, the pump stations. All of this can be affected at any time. In the 2003 flood, we were down 4 days. After the 2003 flood, then we started evaluating what we needed to do, which better prepared us for the 2004 flood.
A flood in 2003 made Waynesboro aware of its vulnerable spots, and they went to work to remediate the problem areas.
We put in a valve to isolate the clear well in case the water starts coming, because our overflow is right here below us. We extended it all the way to the top because in all of the floods, the flood water has gotten high enough that an airboat picked the operator up off the top of this deck.
An existing double door was removed and replaced with a watertight door.
The door actually from the flood got pushed in, which created a bigger problem, so we tried to eliminate that possibility of it happening again.
In 2010, floodwaters rose again, but the Waynesboro water plant had implemented their changes. They were back up and running in 18 hours.
The climate that they've prepared for and designed their system for might not be the climate that they face in the future. The question they should be asking are the decisions we make now vulnerable to changes in climate that might play out in the future over the next 20 to 30 years, really?
You don't know if it's going to be a flood or a tornado or what she's going to give you, but you've always got to be ready.